I want to thank Mike Evans for a lifelong service and dedication to the friendship between Israel and our Christian friends. You've been an exemplary leader, Mike. I welcome this reaffirmation of that friendship through the Knesset Friendship Society. There is no better friend for Israel than you and our Christian friends. Thank you.